boomer, proof the soil.
They should pump it out actually
to get to the mud.
Yeah,
and then they can use the mud for the bricks and
no, they must use the drink this of water to the river. Until to the
but if
sea.
It's muddy water, it's gonna keep killing the fish.
Yes, they must let it flow and help it with some water again, powering the new water. Mm-hmm. So there is a liquid and they can pump it out. And there's a factory still there. They make a baton. Baton is, what is baton? Something to build a house.
I don't know. Baton.
Baton. Wow. Like to build a highway, you need to build a house, you need something to
drill.
To drill, but you need material. Material.
Baton is, the mud you put in there.
Yeah, material to make it strong.
Strong.
We call
cement.
Baton. Cement.
Cement.
Cement. Baton is from cement.
Like, okay.
And also with iron inside, yeah.
Oh, rebar. Oh, okay. Yeah. I think we would call that rebar. What you put on the outside to make it stronger?
The big immigrants.
Yeah.
First the Chinese and second the Arab.
Yeah.
Arab people.
Oh.
And that's why we have Chinatown and also Arabic quarter in Surabaya. Surabaya we call as city of heroes.
Heroes?
Yeah, we are a hero. I am a hero because I come from Surabaya. And we call Surabaya as an industry city, especially the industry is a ship. Surabaya, we have also a lot of motorcycles. Nowadays, we have 1.8 million motorcycles.
Wow!
They are big animals.
Oh, yeah.
Right. Elephants and like that leopard too.
Okay.
Welcome to the city of heroes. call, we said to our children, be careful in Surabaya and we would like to. Not like this, with such, not so managed.